the chicken coop from the outside. There's the valley a little bit. All right, let's go see us some chickens. Here you go, you're getting in charge of the lettuce. Okay, how are you supposed to unhook the hook on the inside? Yeah, which, how did it get hooked to begin with? Hey, Bob? Bob? How do you unhook the inside hook from the outside? Huh? Flip over. Yeah. Need a long, skinny stick. Really skinny. See some lettuce action here. Oh, they see it.
Oh, jeez. Like, maybe this size?
Yeah, probably even bigger. Cause... He's probably going to have to throw some to the white ones.
Okay. I'm going to distract the red one. Watch this slip move right here. There we go. Don't be afraid of lettuce. Oh, my babies.
You know, you're so good at that, I can't tell if it's you or the chickens. Pecking at the bag.
I know. I want to make sure the white ones get some. Come here, white chicken.
Chicken little. And then there's Maud.
No, don't get all grabby.
Come here, Millie and Mabel. Yeah, they eat like watermelon rinds and tomato bits and...
Oh my. today.
It's amazing. I had no idea they were such
herbivores.
Gutter eaters.
Old chickens. Don't peck. Hey, that's my ring. Don't peck my ring. Oh, sweet chickens. Ooh, I love them.
All right, I'm going to take a look at the eggs here. What do we have? Ooh, we have 3 and 4.
Oh, they're beautiful. Look at those chicken eggs. Oh, sorry, chicken. Last 2 pieces, chickens.
Oh, here, let me get one. Come here. I can stop this if you want to take some pictures.